Felony charges are filed against a high school teacher. Fox 2's Katie Corman is live in Alton tonight, where the man is accused of having an inappropriate relationship with a student. Katie.
John, that Alton High School teacher arrested and now facing felony charges. Parents in the district say they are disturbed by these allegations.
Jordan Michael Graham, a teacher in the English department at Alton High School, is charged with 4 felony counts of criminal sexual assault, according to the Madison County Sheriff's Department. 28-year-old Graham is accused of having an inappropriate relationship with a student at the school. A note was emailed out to parents today. I spoke with a mother about her reaction to that email. That mother asking to withhold her identity to protect her daughter, who is a student at the school.
I was sick, thought that, you know, I have a daughter that goes there, and this is a teacher, someone they're supposed to look up to and respect, and they're doing this.
It was Alton High School that first became aware of the accusations. School officials shared that information with the sheriff's department, which then led to Graham's arrest. Graham, who lives in Godfrey, was charged and booked into the Madison County Jail. Bond was set at $100,000, and Graham posted the $10,000 he needed to be released. A judge ordered Graham to not have any contact with his victim. Alton High School says it will have counselors available for students who want to talk about this situation. The mother I spoke with encouraging students to look out for one another and to speak up if they hear something that doesn't sound right.
You know, even if you see something and it's not directly you, let someone know, because it can go bad fast. I would want to know if that was going on with my daughter.
The sheriff's department tells me Graham will likely have a court date 2 weeks from today. Of course, we will keep you posted as that is scheduled. Live in Alton, Katie Corman, Fox 2 News.